got his order as they're racing now for the start of Mysore Trophy. It's Chestnut Charmer on the far side, taking over the running from Keturah Chronicle towards the near side, Jersey Shore in fourth. A standing gallop is improving on the outside. Miyama comes in next, a length further behind. A length and a half further away there. Scholar towards the near side. Large Star in between these two striking is beginning to improve. 2.5 lengths behind there is the Dance of a Jungle. Then comes Atlas Power and Gunpowder together at the rear. Back to the leader now. It's just a Charmer in a lead of about 6 to 7 lengths in front of Keturah in second. 3.5 lengths further behind there is a sounding gallop. Then comes Miyamar. Jersey Shore is next. Striking is about 2 lengths away. After that, there comes Dance of a General. Last Star is next. Gun Salute. Then comes Chronicle. Scholar and Atlas Power at the tail as they're swinging on a turnstile now. Chestnut Charmer still leads this wheel, but just about a length now. Keturah now comes to take over the running in the center. Another 2.5 lengths further behind as Jersey Shore is beginning to get closer. Striking is up on the outside, but Keturah is about 2.5. Jersey Shore striking is on the outside, coming under the stick. But Keturah still about 2 lengths now from Jersey Shore. Coming up, going around in the center. Keturah from Jersey Shore. Jersey Shore is going to be it. Jersey Shore lifts up. Start off my trophy in good style. 4 in a row for Jersey Shore. After that comes up. Keturah, then there is striking. Miyamar, Dance of the General. Then there is Gun Salute. Astounding Gallop, Chestnut Charmer, Chronicle, Lad Star. And last of all, there is